Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to unbox the Travelers Club 20-inch spinner. I ordered mine off of Amazon. It came in a few days. I got the rose gold color. The handle's a little flimsy. It has two settings. I like the color. The wheels are really nice. Down button is good. It is very light. It's like 6 pounds or just under 6 pounds. It is deceptively spacious. Strap can be a little tricky. That's how thick it is. That's girl measuring there, boys. We don't use tape measures. So it's a 22 by 13 by 9, 5.86 pounds. I don't know what Austin collection makes it different from any other collections, but whatever. It does really fit airline specifications, so that's why I got this one. I have a packing cube, I pack 3 shirts, a pair of pants, 1 pair of pajamas, tops and bottoms. One swimsuit. And socks and undies. Got my flat iron, my toothbrush, my hairbrush, purse strap, selfie stick, dual fan / extra battery bank, my knockoff GoPro, makeup wipes, meds, electronics bag, airplane electronics bag, technically. Charging station. And a kitty cat. Bluebell, the packing cat. A Nikon. Travel folder. I put all my like boarding passes and hotel stuff, and anything you can print that had a reservation goes in there. My liquids bag. I'm trying out the new little version of the soaps holder, tubes. Kitty cat again. There's my hair tag, makeup. I put my glucometer in there and some baggies with some dryer sheets in them. I thought I wouldn't have enough room, so I'm moving stuff over because I definitely have the space. I'm surprised how smooth I did that, because it's a little tricky. Does Bluebell like it? I think she does. I got mine on Amazon. Here's what Amazon says about it. I think for $53, it's a steal of a deal.